Hinds County deputies have shut down a nightclub and seized the property inside to pay for a debt. We're told the operators of Birdland were sued by their property owner for $50,000 in back rent. The court order was issued Thursday. Nightclub workers had already started moving items out of the building, but moved them back inside once deputies arrived. Chairs, tables, alcohol, and speakers were seized to cover the debt.
It'll go to the property owner and be sold again, and those proceeds will be placed toward the outstanding balance.
Hinds County leaders say past cases of violence at the nightclub had nothing to do with the closing. In 2009, the city of Jackson closed the club after a shooting killed a parole woman and injured three others. The nightclub reopened after implementing security and insurance upgrades.